Dear students, let's discuss the manufacturing process of P-type and N-type semiconductors. We know well that to an intrinsic semiconductor, when we add the acceptor doping, it will transform into P-type semiconductor, and if we add donor doping, it will become N-type semiconductor. And how these doping are done, the doping process we need to discuss. We can just write down in one line that impurities of third group and fifth group elements, which we already discussed in the previous section, that third group impurity is an acceptor impurity due to which pure semiconductor transform into P-type semiconductor, and fifth group impurity is a donor impurity, addition of which results N-type semiconductor. So impurities of third group and fifth group element are diffused to a pure semiconductor which result in P-type and N-type semiconductor production. Let's discuss the whole process with a realistic situation. Here you can see this is an intrinsic semiconductor, a pure silicon substrate, on which one, through a diffusing device, one acceptor doping is diffused into it. You can see as the acceptor atoms replaces silicon atoms in the lattice, these acceptor atoms transform into negative ions by accepting electrons from the valence band of silicon, and due to this acceptor impurity corresponding to each acceptor ion, an extra hole is created. So here you can see, beside a negative ion, here we are representing a yellow dot, which is representing a hole in the valence band. Similarly, if we just have a look on another semiconductor substrate, a pure semiconductor substrate of silicon, by another diffusing device, if a donor doping is induced into it, that is fifth group element, and when these fifth group element replaces some of the silicon atoms in the lattice, these will become positive ion, because each fifth group element loses electron to the conduction band. And here you can see the dot in the neighborhood of this positive ion represent an electron. So this is the way how P-type and N-type semiconductors are produced. Now, in next section, we are going to discuss about P-N junction, which is also based on this process of manufacturing P-type and N-type semiconductors.